everyone, welcome to my channel. Today's video is about home remedies to lose weight fast in 2 weeks. I got a request to make a video on weight loss in the previous video, so here you go. First, let's understand obesity causes, symptoms and risk factors. Obesity is generally caused by overeating and moving too little, that is by leading a sedentary lifestyle. If you consume high amounts of fatty and sugary foods but do not burn off the energy through exercise and physical activity, all the surplus energy will be stored by your body as fat. If left untreated, obesity can cause social isolation, lower productivity at work, and increase your risk of serious health conditions such as heart diseases and strokes, type 2 diabetes, cancers, osteoarthritis. Before we dive into the natural remedies on how to lose weight fast in 2 weeks, let us quickly understand the concept of body mass index, which is a necessary condition if you start your weight loss journey. Body mass index is your weight in kilograms divided by the square of height in meters. A high BMI can be an indicator of high body fatness. Standard BMI levels are: a BMI of less than 18.5 indicates that you are underweight. A BMI between 18.5 to 24.9 means that you have a healthy weight. A BMI of 25 to 29.9 indicates that you are slightly overweight. A BMI above 30 is considered obese. You can measure your BMI from an online weight loss calculator available on Google. The first step towards preventing obesity is to maintain healthy body weight. There are various natural ways and ingredients in your kitchen that can help you lose weight easily. Burn fat and speed up your weight loss with these remedies picked for you. Apple cider vinegar. You will need 1 tablespoon of apple cider vinegar, a glass of warm water. Honey, it's optional, but it's good to add a teaspoon of it to this mixture. You have to add a teaspoon of apple cider vinegar to a glass of warm water, mix well and add some honey to it. Drink the mixture twice daily. Apple cider vinegar is a rich source of acetic acid and exhibits anti-inflammatory and anti-obesity activities and promote healthy weight loss. Lemon and honey. You will need half lemon, 1 teaspoon of honey, 1 glass of warm water. Add the juice of half a lemon to a glass of warm water, mix well and add 1 teaspoon of honey to it. Drink the solution immediately, drink this 2 times daily. The combination of lemon juice and honey is a very popular remedy for weight loss. The vitamin C in the lemon helps in fat oxidation and honey exhibits lipid lowering activities. Black pepper. You will need 1 teaspoon of black pepper powder. Add this to your salad or any dish. Do this daily. Black pepper contains a compound called piperine, which gives it a pungent flavor. Piperine possesses fat reducing and lipid lowering activities and can help you losing weight naturally. Parsley juice. 1 cup of parsley leaves, 1/2 cup of water, 1/2 lemon, honey, it's optional. Wash the parsley leaves and blend them. To the blend, add the juice of 1/2 a lemon and honey. Drink the mixture on an empty stomach. Drink this once every morning for about 5 days and then again after a break of 10 days. Both parsley and lemon juice are rich source of vitamin C, which aids digestion as well as fat oxidation. Cranberry juice. You will need 1 glass of fresh unsweetened cranberry juice. Drink this juice 2 to 3 times daily, preferably before every meal. Cranberry juice has very less calories and is great substitute for other juices. It is also a rich source of antioxidants and help in expelling toxins from your body and boost your metabolism. This in turn may help boost weight loss naturally. Aloe vera juice. You will need 1 cup of aloe vera juice. Consume a cup of unsweetened aloe vera juice. Drink this once a day. Aloe vera juice can help reduce body weight with its powerful metabolic activities. It also may further help burn body fat. It also aids digestion and reduces inflammatory responses within your body, which facilitate the loss of water weight as well. Curry leaves. You will need 7 to 8 curry leaves. Wash the curry leaves thoroughly. Consume them every morning on an empty stomach. Do this daily for a few days. Curry leaves reduce your cholesterol and triglyceride levels, thereby helping you lose weight naturally. Cinnamon and ginger green tea. You need 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon powder, 1 teaspoon of ginger, 1/2 lemon, honey and green tea. While making green tea, add 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon powder and 1 teaspoon of ginger to a glass of water on a stove. Steep it for a minute. Add the juice of 1/2 a lemon, add honey to this mixture and consume it before it turns cold. Drink this once daily on an empty stomach. Cinnamon has been used for ages to combat obesity and reduce weight. These properties can be credited to its metabolic activities that also help in the treatment of heart disease and diabetes. A regular intake of green tea can aid weight loss as well as weight maintenance. Green tea is a rich source of catechins and caffeine, both of which play a significant role in weight loss. Ginger promotes a feeling of satiety and reduces hunger pangs. It also enhances thermogenesis, which assists in burning the extra fat and helps you lose weight naturally. Yogurt. You will need 1 bowl of plain yogurt. Have it once a day with your favorite fruits in it. You can consume it for breakfast. Being a rich source of probiotics, good bacteria, yogurts improve your digestive system and may help boost metabolism. This in turn may facilitate weight loss if your diet throughout the day is maintained well. As amazing as the above remedies are, they are not magical. You need to make a few changes to your diet and lifestyle to assist these remedies and lose weight naturally. Listed below are some foods that you must add to your diet as well as eliminate to help you achieve your weight loss goals. Best foods for weight loss: lean meat, fish, fruits, vegetables, skimmed milk, dry fruits and nuts. Foods to avoid: carbohydrates like white bread, pasta, etc., frozen foods, sugar and salt, alcohol, processed foods and soft drink. Along with these dietary changes, you must also consider following the tips mentioned below for faster results and avoid gaining weight in the future. Prevention tip: exercise or at least walk daily for 15 to 30 minutes. Do not skip breakfast. Have small meals at regular intervals. Consume more complex carbohydrates and less simple carbohydrates. Drink plenty of water. Include a moderate amount of protein in your diet to maintain and increase your muscle mass. Follow a sustainable balanced diet to lose overall body fat. That's all for today. Start your journey of weight loss and share your results with me in comments. For any queries, kindly comment below.